Quantum physics controls the behavior of extremely small particles in extremely cold environments. Your dog can't magically pass through a fence, and your cat won't start behaving like a wave. However, physics often surprises us, and we're discovering that quantum physics plays a role in unexpected places. It turns out that animals, plants, and even our own bodies utilize quantum physics in their everyday functions, including phenomena like quantum tunneling, wave-particle duality, and entanglement. To understand how this works, let's take a closer look inside our noses. The mysterious quantum nose. The human nose is capable of distinguishing over a trillion different smells. But the exact mechanism behind our sense of smell remains a puzzle. When an odor molecule, known as an odorant, enters our nose, it binds to receptors. Initially, scientists believed that these receptors differentiated smells based on the shape of the odorants. This lock and key model suggested that when the odorant matched the receptor's shape, it triggered a specific smell. However, this model faced challenges when tested. Subjects were able to differentiate between two scents even when the odorant molecules had identical shapes. So, there must be another process at work. Another, still debated, model proposes that our noses are sensitive to the vibrations within odorant molecules. These vibrations occur when individual atoms within the molecule oscillate back and forth, like tiny springs. When an odorant settles into a receptor, the energy from its vibrations causes an electron to jump to a different location within the receptor, a process known as quantum tunneling. The shape and vibrational models can be combined. In a model called the swipe card model, our noses are sensitive to both the shape and vibrations of an odorant. A new model, known as the luminescence hypothesis, suggests an additional step. Once the electron tunnels to a new position within the receptor, it loses its energy. According to this hypothesis, the electron emits photons as it loses energy. Our noses detect these photons, aiding in our ability to distinguish smells. Interestingly, the authors of this hypothesis propose that it may help explain why some people with COVID lose their sense of smell, navigating through entanglement. Every year, Arctic terns embark on a remarkable migration that spans the globe, from Greenland to the Weddell Sea near Antarctica, covering a distance of 90,000 kilometers, all without the help of Google Maps. Birds possess a remarkable navigation ability. They can find the right direction to travel despite changing weather conditions, day or night. Scientists believe this is possible because birds can sense the Earth's magnetic field, allowing them to precisely align their position on the globe. Here's how it seems to work. Normally, two electrons can occupy an orbital, one with a spin up and the other with a spin down. However, occasionally, a high-energy photon or other factors can knock a single electron off a molecule, transferring it to another molecule. Both the molecule losing the electron and the one receiving it become radicals, which means they have an unpaired electron in one of their orbitals. Radicals are highly reactive, and when they're created in this way, they become entangled with each other, forming what scientists call a radical pair. These pairs form within proteins called cryptochromes in birds' eyes. The radical pair rapidly oscillates between having spins aligned or anti-aligned with each other. Spin refers to the angular momentum of the electrons, which gives the molecule a magnetic property. As a result, the time spent in each aligned or anti-aligned state is incredibly sensitive to external magnetic fields. In fact, birds can detect changes thousands of times weaker than the strength of the Earth's magnetic field. Quantum influence on evolution. Quantum mechanics may also have a role in the process of evolution. DNA, which contains the genetic information of life, consists of four bases, adenine, A, cytosine, C, guanine, G, and thymine, T. The bases pair up in a specific way during DNA replication. A always pairs with T, and G pairs with C. However, due to quantum tunneling, occasional tautomers are formed, causing incorrect base pairing and potentially leading to mutations. Over time, these mutations can influence the course of evolution. Initially, it was believed that tautomers didn't survive long enough during the replication process to cause significant effects. However, recent studies have shown that these tautomers can persist through DNA replication and result in mutations that can shape evolutionary processes. Plants mastering quantum tricks. Plants and photosynthetic bacteria utilize the quantum properties of light to convert sunlight into chemical energy through a process called photosynthesis. When sunlight reaches a plant, chlorophyll molecules in the leaves absorb specific colored photons, exciting electrons within the chlorophyll. This energy then moves from the chlorophyll molecules to a structure called the reaction center, where it is converted into chemical energy for the plant to use. However, the path from chlorophyll to the reaction center is neither direct nor straightforward. The energy needs to reach its destination quickly, or it will dissipate as heat. To overcome this challenge, plants employ a clever strategy called quantum coherence. Instead of following a single path and hoping it leads to the reaction center, the electron takes advantage of its wave-like nature and explores all available paths simultaneously, unfailingly finding the reaction center every time. Quantum coherence, closely related to quantum entanglement, enhances the efficiency of energy transfer in plants. These fascinating examples demonstrate how quantum physics is not limited to the realm of abstract concepts and laboratory experiments. It has found its way into the intricate workings of living organisms, expanding our understanding of life itself.